morning, class 2 children. Now I am going to teach you science chapter 9. We need shelter. We all need a house to live in. A house protects us from heat, rain, cold, and storm. It keeps us safe from thieves and stray animals. It also keeps away dust, dirt, and insects. That means a house protects us from in many ways. All houses are not the same. We build them differently because of many reasons. Some of them are as follows. The climate of the place where we live, the amount of money we want to spend, the size of our family, the space we have to build the house. That means houses are not same, but they are because many reasons are there. Climate, amount of money, size of their family, big family, small family, they needed their size and space. We have to build house. How many space is there? Especially in village area, enough space is there. Their houses also area is big, but in the city houses are less. Most of them they are living in flats, and according to the space we are making our houses. Types of houses. Kachcha houses. Houses made of things like mud, wood, bamboo, clay and straw are called kachcha houses. We can break and rebuild them easily. They are also called huts. We find them mostly in villages. The mud walls and straw roofs keep them cool in summers. In kachcha houses, generally we are seeing them in villages. If they spoil, again we can build them using that materials. We can use in that. Pakka houses. Houses made of things like brick, cement, steel, iron and wood are called pakka houses. They are stronger than kachcha or portable houses. Most people in cities and towns live in pakka houses. Pakka houses are many types. A single story house has only one floor. See this one. A double story house has two floors. A multi story house has more than two floors. Bungalows are houses with lawns. And apartment buildings are multi story buildings with many floors. Each floor has two or more apartments or flats. Different families stay in them. We find apartments, buildings mostly in big cities which have many people with less space to build houses. So pakka houses need brick, cement, steel, iron, etc. And many types of houses are pakka houses are there. Single story, double story, multi-story, then bungalows and flats are there. Usually many multi-storied apartments buildings are built at one place. They have walls around them with a common gate and guards. They also have lifts and common parking areas, community centers and parks in grocery shops. You know that which is now common to you, complex. Portable houses. Houses that we can move easily are called portable houses. People who keep moving from one place to another use them. See? A tent. Tent is a portable house. It is made of cloth or canvas. Soldiers and campers live in it. See. A houseboat is a house made on a boat. It floats on water. You see in Kerala, Kashmir. A caravan is a portable house on wheels. People who move from one place to another live in it. Caravan. Houses with sloping roofs. Houses in places with heavy rainfall or snowfall that sloping roofs. It helps water or snow to fall off the roof easily. See, hilly area or rainfall where is too much rainfall, heavy rainfall, they use sloping roofs that water or snow falls easily. Stilt house. Stilt houses are built on high bamboo poles called stilts. We find them in places with heavy rainfall. Water does not enter these houses easily. See, generally in forest area or water area, it is built.